Can you appoint a person who has a latest style shortcut beard, much shorter than a fist length, to make Juma?
I have a saving account in a bank. This bank provides interest on the amount saved in the account. How can I avoid this interest money as it is haram in Islam? Where should I spend such interest money?
Due to a narrow space and limited water in plains, are we allowed to do tayammum instead of wudu to read Fard Salah?
Get answers on these and other questions this Wednesday night on Q&A with Mufti Ibrahim Desai from 8 till 10 p.m. Mufti Ibrahim Desai is the Amir of Darul Ifta Mahmoudiya. He's also the head of the Judicial Committee of KZN Jamiatul Ulama. Mufti Sahib has also published numerous articles and has been issuing fatwas for over 25 years. So tune in as Mufti Ibrahim Desai educates us in an interactive and Q&A format. Send your questions through via SMS on 32414. Catch a live broadcast on CII Radio, DSTV 865, audio stream via www.ciiradio.com.